See you, Kirby. Enjoy. So I keep shield wall. What do? Just run this out.
If the king demands a head, I'll give him yours.
Ciri TA. There's a Nero dash TA against an R. Does it ever do anything? I guess it baits out a duel. Yeah, sure. Dark Souls 3, please. It is queued.
Again.
What do I need this at to not be unsaced? Okay, Gwent, don't crash on me. So what, he can put it to 8? If this is at 19, it hits me for 8. I knock the shield off. It hits me for 8 again. I would need to boost it twice. Ugh. Do I need to save my removal? I guess sometimes they don't have it. Feels good. Got a Baron, he's already got a good Baron, might as well get the extra point eating the Kelly. Didn't Baron the Ciri? That's crazy to me. Gets it out of boiling oil range, even though I'm not getting ahead. I could use 2 charges to get ahead. This might be too aggressive. Tesha Mutton on ladder instead of Parasite. I could see that. How you doing, Magpie? Congrats, by the way.
The traitors paid for what they did.
I guess that's step one. I can go... I'm pushing, right? Because I need to be able to deal with Viso. Rather have removal than the beast. So there's still an Anna to worry about, an Anna and the duelers. This is round two. What? Why? Why would we just concede? So we got his AA too. We'll have Azrael, a bit of removal. I mean, I can do this and see if he gives me a Kelly next turn. Not quite.
Tradition be done. I will take the field to go as my wife.
I feel like Kelly gets better than just killing a Marine, but maybe that's wrong.
On God, a duel, to a duel I challenge thee.
Like, I feel like I'd just be trading Kelly for another like random card out of him, and that doesn't seem worth it. Already played Barons, this should be fine. Nah, he used both AAs. Pretty sure he used both AAs, yeah. Did not boost the guard. Did not know you could pack the guard or pack the opponent's units.
I shall make Nilfgaard great again.
Um, hold the squirrel probably matters. Crow's Eye is probably pretty good. How do I beat Lockdown? How do I beat Ball? Some frame drops, but very, very few.
Beaters forward. Let the hunt begin.
Few vultures dead. Both locks gone. That's cool, I guess. No, it's just in my bot. It's using the Google Translate API. He's played both locks. What's he gonna do about this? Have Alba Cavalry. Sad. You might ask why I bricked my adrenaline rush. And to respond to that, I do not have an answer. Other than, oops. What a round. Oh, darn. He got us. Now I lose? Probably.
You simply must pay my estate a visit one day.
World of Vincent. Card have a timer? Yeah, it was a Ciri Dash. Nah, I don't think it wins easily versus NR. Magpie was banning NR. Wins pretty easily against SK. Oh, I could have banished the Invo with Squirrel and eaten the Vincent with Azrael. Maybe that was the line that I wanted to take. As it stands, I think I'm missing too much. T two dooms doesn't kill anything.
Thinking can be hazardous to your health.
Doom doesn't poison. Hey, dude.
He who knows too much dies too soon.
Three, two, one, so it exactly goes off. Wait. Goes off on zero? Yeah. Truly. I don't know. I tried.
What is it you want? No, I'm dizzy with the bites.
Tourney Joust, one time. No. Oh, come. Just give me Skellige. It's not a game where... I guess if I had Teshim in round one, I could have killed the Selkirk. Teshim might not have mattered there. Right, instead of Crow's Eye, we might win. Yeah, I think we comfortably win with Wrath instead of Crow's Eye. Because we get to kill the bow and play Kelly. We only lost by, what, 10?
Perhaps a different ingredient. An active one.
Ladder. Ladder is always a weird place. I can hold this Kelly, right? Going on.
Mutation, rough skin, vertical pupils, horns.
Care for Tavern Brawl, yeah. Does this deck play real tall removal? I just do this. Hey, Esli. You just want to pass Magpie? Do you just win the long round? Sure. I thought I'd want to play at least one more card, but if you're saying pass, we can pass.
Remove his cowl, then his ears.
Yeah, I didn't think I'd win a long round either, but I mean, if Magpie is saying pass, I'll pass. I'll trust him. Maybe I shouldn't trust him, but... We just see leader charges. Yes, our opponent has no leader. Maybe this, like, consuming two things to consolidate board space or play around Tavern Brawl matters? I don't know. I want removal. Give me removal. I'll play Foglet and eat it. Oh, did I have both Foglet and Warrior in hand already? I should have. I thought I didn't have the Foglet. Oh, did you mean play the Aniro? This wasn't something I considered. So what, I can kill the Ulrich, and then Fallen Knight will die. I think Fallen Knight seems good. Just Wrath off the other one. Is that bigger than getting a Ciri Dash? Probably. This thing's growing... large. Parasite for Hell V. Does this deck only have Hell V as a spender? I think I'm okay with Kelly just being 2 points a turn, no? Whereas these Fallen Knights get really large. He still hasn't played either Congregate. Yeah, like, if there were no other spenders, I'd prioritize killing this a little more, but I think this is fine. I'm gonna eat his procession with the Azrael. Play around the Tavern Brawl. Yeah, I guess if this Foglet doesn't die, it doesn't matter. I shall save humankind from what my vision has prophesied. Yeah, it's just big enough. Got some points in the Sacred Flame, whatever this is. Not enough. So that worked. Stream for 6 hours every day. Usually like 3 to 4 hours of Gwent, and then a couple hours of other stuff. Lately we've been playing some Fall Guys and some Celeste. Manticore exists. Do I immediately want to play Celeste right now? I've only been playing Gwent for a little under 2 hours. I'm feeling okay. I've had worse days. No need to do this now, right? When the white to our gift, sort of. It's what, killing my Foglet for me so I don't need to play the Indrega Warrior? Ciri Meow instead of Ciri Mao. Oh. I could like to charge the beast to play around Parasite. Not going tall enough on the Ciri, if that makes sense too. Not punished though. Do I want to squirrel this?
Yet another horn for my collection.
Magpie's saying yes, so I will. Four, five, six, seven. Draga Warrior works. Don't think I throw out the Heat Wave or Wrath yet. It's not really a guaranteed 12, it depends how long the rounds are gonna be. Just gets ahead. See you, dude. Thanks for stopping in. He had it. He had it the whole time. Bamboozled again. Can't realistically have the retray. I can go... Takes the dry pass. He's gonna push though, right? Worst case, I'm playing the Yigern. I guess he can just Aniro for something. This is the first Aniro. Okay. Still Manticore to worry about. Just jam this. Now, with Ardgeath gone, isn't Ygrin just good? Advantage. So I've got a Kelly that probably gets moved, but it should just have enough deploy value. But that doesn't matter. On the Manticore with the Ciri lead. This haunt might be a problem. Yeah. He did just, like, run out his Detlaf in round two, though. Okay. Or Kelly better, maybe. We'll see. Doesn't have dominance. Six is the most I get. Or eight. Eight's pretty good. Last card, Manticore. Ow. Sure. Kelly was never doing anything there. This deck is Magpie's List from the Qualies. You can, find it here. I don't have it shared on the library. It's after level 100 of the journey. I have no idea. Someone in chat might be able to tell you, though. Might be able to remove a bleed with it.
You talked enough.
Glad you enjoy the music. Hey, Saul. Shield wall bans. There were a lot of shield wall bans. Open Qualies for the top 16 of last season. If you do this first. If he's got another tall removal, then whatever. There are a lot of decks that Shield Wall does very well against, and being able to ban Shield Wall makes them more of a consideration than they'd be on ladder. SK more just has baseline good matchups against the field, where NR has a lot more polarized matchups. Okay.
Gods protect us.
That happens. Did he just take the tie? Am I sad if he takes the tie? Ciri does not go back on the tie, correct? Do I want this Azrael? The Azrael plays for 9 on the Chromother. Yeah, the top 16 was broken. First half was. Play this ranged. Just got like a Hammond's, it's bad. I don't know. I don't know what I beat. Probably nothing. Just beat six. We do beat that. Not bad. No, they didn't try the Wild Hunt tournament again. It probably won't be till next month. They don't have a time to do it. Because they can't do it overlapping with the qualifier. Think of the people on mobile, crowd. Think of the mobile friends! They're so confused. So, lockdown. Hey, NC Polly, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Just like play Unitless for a while. So much proactivity. Is chat quiet today? Not any more than normal. So what do I do here? I can just play Yiggern. Sure, I'd rather save the heat wave than the Yiggern. Is that just people riot with a pitchfork? You can find the deck list here. It's a Magpie's list. Oh, I've got Heat Wave. I've saved, like, everything. Pretty sure if I try to stick the Ciri, it's just gonna die and I'm gonna lose. So it's both Seditious Aristocrats gone. Well, that's a brick. Our opponent? Nah, I think our opponent's okay with this outcome. Depends what's in his deck, but I'm pretty sure he's got answers to Kelly. He's pretty good against tall units. Invode, and the game is over.
Few folks who dare venture into the Memorial Room's wood.
Let's see if I can bait another lock before. Maybe he won't immediately poison me. Yeah, it says enemy. I just purifies. This is Magpie's deck, yeah. This deck is here. If you go to Magpie's lists. Yeah, he qualified for the Gwent Open with this in his lineup. Didn't drop a game. That's fine. Australians in chat.
Oh dear. Have I something in my teeth?
We're winning. I think we win. Weird.
These I invade. These I sign a treaty with.
Crash Gwent. Dude, to make it a shit bird. It attacks people. It's such a rude bird. Oh, we have full mosaics again? How did that happen? Weren't we on zero? Just keep winning. Weird. Like, if you mind your own business, the other shitty birds are fine, but my understanding of the Australian magpie is that they're aggressive. No, yeah, exactly. Exactly. Which swarm deck that I made? What are you having trouble with? I don't have the Foglet in hand anyway. Title. I got it from a faction challenge. I don't know how you get it now. Arrakis Swarm. The plan varies depending on the matchup. Are you having trouble with like specific matchups? A lot of what your plan is depends on what your opponent has left and like what you drew in round one. If your opponent has a lot of tall removal left, you're going to tend to want to play for the swarm plan in the critical round. Whereas if there's a lot of wide punish, you want to get your wide stuff out in round one and do like your haunt in round three. You usually want to try to pretty aggressively win round one and then push round two with either the yen package or the haunt. I just do this. Oh, this goes to 5. And stunning blow and rain kills it. Yeah, a lot of it's just figuring out what your role in each matchup is, knowing what you can commit into each round. Definitely not an easy deck to play, but it's more about maneuvering your opponent's answers than doing something proactive. Seagulls are shitty in a very different way. Seagulls are shitty in the sense that they will literally shit on you. That was a pretty easy win on even. Do I need to do anything special here? Or does Kelly just like kill him in round three? Guess I can thin. Get a card here too. That wasn't the plan, but I'll take it. Anything. Squirrel can banish the greatsword. It's kind of cool. Um, this. I want these pacts. That's fine. Yeah, we could. We have double less, say, right? Yeah. Real quick before playing the Kelly. That's true. I could have just done that. I drew the Azrael off the Mulligan, right? Magpie's deck. I mean, I can just play the Yggdrasil, right? If it dies, I get an Azrael. Close game.